Kukke Subramanya Temple is located in the village of Subramanya, Karnataka. In this temple, Kartikeya is worshipped as Subramanya, Lord of all serpents. The epics relate that the divine serpent Vasuki and other serpents found refuge under Subramanya when threatened by the Garuda. Pilgrims going to the temple have to cross the Kumaradhara river and take a holy dip in the river before entering the temple for their darshan, holy viewing of the Lord. Devotees enter the courtyard from the doorway at the back and circumambulate the deity. Between the sanctorum and the portico entrance, there is a Garuda pillar covered with silver. Devotees circumambulate this pillar. It is believed that this pillar was enchanted and planted there to shield devotees from the poisonous flames arising from the breath of Vasuki, who resides inside. The temple is the famous mountain of Kumara Parvata, a popular hiking destination for trekkers from across South India. Kumara Parvata forms a picture-perfect backdrop to the temple entrance, and the Shesha Parvata looks like a cobra with its open hood, as if protecting the temple shrine of Lord Subramanya. The temple is situated on the western slopes of the Ghats and is covered with dense evergreen forests.